Around the World with MS World. I'm Dr. Daniel Cantor, President of the Florida Society of Neurology, reporting to you from the European Neurological Society in Barcelona, Spain. We know that cognitive dysfunction or memory problems, concentration, and other thinking problems do happen in multiple sclerosis. Sometimes people think of that as an embarrassing symptom that they don't want to discuss with their loved ones or even with their doctors, but we know that it's important to have this discussion with your neurologist, with your nurse practitioner, as well as with your physician assistant. The problem is, how do we measure that best? And in different studies, we use different ways of what we call neuropsychological testing. There are some neuropsychological tests which are also computerized. And we've seen for other things such as concussion, the use of neuropsychological testing as well. In a poster at the European Neurological Society, investigators from Germany investigated different ways of measuring cognitive dysfunction in multiple sclerosis. And they compared lots of different ways with something called visual search. And the basic idea is that you have to tell where the symbol looks different than the others, and then you have to press on it, and they're measuring not just your reaction time, but also how long it takes you to notice a difference and then to do something about it. The more we see this type of research, the better it will be in terms of finding a way to better describe the cognitive dysfunction that happens in multiple sclerosis. The better we're able to describe it, the better we're able to understand it. And the better we're able to understand it, the better we're able to help you back home. And that's what's really important. Thank you so much for joining us.